Hi, today we're going to be talking about In the Night, and let's get started with the chords. We're going to begin with A minor, and we play with the first finger on the second string, first fret. Your second finger is going to go on the fourth string, second fret. Third finger is going to go on the third string, second fret. Play only five. We have A minor. Cool. The next chord is going to be G. Take your second finger on the fifth string, second fret. Third finger to the top, third fret. Pinky to the bottom, third fret. Play them all. That's G. Cool, the next chord is going to be A minor. Second finger is going to go on the 5th string, 2nd fret. The 3rd finger is going to go on the 4th string, 2nd fret. Play them all. That's E minor. Alrighty. And then F. Your first finger is going to go on all the strings, 1st fret. Now take your 2nd finger on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger is going to go to the 5th string, 3rd fret. Pinky to the 4th, 3rd fret. Play them all. That's F. Last chord, D minor. Take your first finger on the first string, first fret. Second finger on the third string, second fret. Third finger on the second string, third fret. Play only four. We have D minor. Cool. Those are all of the chords. Now let's get started with the strumming pattern. The first one is going to be this. Down, down, up. That's the first half. Up, down, up. That's the second half. So for example, A. On A minor, down, down, up, up, down, up. Go to G maybe, down, down, up, up, down, up. So yeah, definitely you're trying to swing the eighth note. That's pretty much it on that. That strumming pattern. The next one is going to be four. So we're going to be doing four down strums per chord. Go to the next one. Go to the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty much it on that. Yeah, that should be played in the bridge. And I might mute it, so it'll even sound cooler. So, just keep that in mind. Awesome, let's get started with the intro. Here we go, A minor. And then the first verse with A minor. G. E minor. F. Repeat all of that again, A minor, G, E minor, and F. Pre-chorus with G, then we're going to do A minor, now D minor. Minor and then G. Here we go, chorus, A minor. A minor. G. G. E minor. E minor. F. F. Again, A minor. A minor, G, E minor, we're going to go to F, again A minor, G, E minor, chorus with G, A minor, we're going to go to D minor now, D minor again, and then G, chorus with A minor, A minor, E minor, we're going to go to F, minor, E minor, go to F, 1, 2, 3, 4, and stop on F. Chorus, A minor. Practice that and good luck. Peace.